Hey everyone, my name's Lila. I went to camp for 11 summers. I was an aide in 2012. So more recently, you might know me as being the aide mom in 2017 and 2018. Today, I'm gonna lead you through a drawing tutorial of drawing the bear, everyone's favorite boat, of course. So we're gonna get into that in a second, but first I have to say that while I was coloring in the bear, the video cut off halfway through, so I didn't get all of it live, but I'll go over all of it, all the color details and everything at the end. So yeah, we're gonna get right into it. I got my pencil and my eraser in case I make any mistakes the first time I'm drawing, and I'm gonna get started. So I'm gonna start by drawing the base of the bear, which is the big green part. I'm gonna draw diagonally down for the bow, which is the front of the boat, and then I'm gonna draw all the way across to the back, and then I'm gonna come back up to the top. So you can see there's this scoop, so part of the side of the bear goes down a little bit, so we'll account for that and connect all of our pieces. And then there's this little red part at the bottom of the bear, so we'll include that. Next, I'm looking at the white cover of the bear, and I'm gonna draw some of the key lines that I see. So there's the one on the far left, the one kind of in the middle, and then one all the way in the back, so I'm gonna draw those. And then I'm gonna connect them all. The front of the bear has this little overhang, so I just accounted for that and drew that in. And now I'm gonna draw in all the windows. There are three windows in the front of the bear, and then there's five on the side. So I'm gonna try and include them all. If I can't get to all of them, that's okay, it's no big deal. They're all slanted rectangles for the most part, so parallelograms if you're familiar with that term. And they all have rounded edges, so that's how I'm drawing these windows. This window is a little different, this one in the front. It's more of a trapezoid kind of shape, so the front of it is going to come slanted down to the left, and then the rest of it will be straight across, and then the other side on the right will come kind of straight down, a little bit angled to the right. Now all of our windows are slanted to the right, going towards the back of the boat. So we have the guardrail on the side, we have the life preserver, we have what looks like a little radio tower and a horn. So I'm gonna draw all those in right now. They're pretty small, so you can kind of use your own liberty with them and do what you feel is right. Alright, so here's our guardrail. Just a general line, nothing huge. And now I'm working on what I think is a radio signal and horn. I'm not totally positive, to be very honest. So it's just two lines up, and then there's a little thing on top, and then we have a little horn coming out the side. Next is our life preserver, so we'll get that done. It's just a little circle, and it has four lines going across each fourth of it. To carry on. And then we have our little life jacket that's left on top. Next, I'm drawing the cleat, which is where we tie up the boat. Right next to one of the windows, and then I'm just gonna draw a little rope that will be going into one of the windows. And then you can see back here a little bit, we have the stern or the back of the bear, so I'm just gonna include that to give it that kind of three-dimensional feel. And with that, in the picture you can kind of see that there's the other side of the bear, but so I'm just gonna draw these little lines going through the windows to show the windows on the other side of the boat. I'm just gonna draw in a couple waves here, and then I'll color everything in. So I got my markers. You can use whatever you'd like, whether it be crayons, colored pencils, paint, whatever you want. Again, I'm gonna start with the bottom, coloring up all in green. and then there's that little red part at the bottom. Next, I'm going to move into outlining the cover, so I'm going to use a little gray marker. And then I'm going to shade it in a little bit by the windows. The front windows are outlined in red because those windows have a glass kind of covering so that rain and water doesn't get in as easily. And then the windows in back do not have that, so those will be gray. So I'm just showing you that here is our little radio thing, that the base of it is brown. Most other things are gray. Our little life preserver and life jacket are orange. We made the guardrail red, like how it is in the picture. I used whiteout to write in Camp Nokomis on the side, but if you don't have whiteout, that's okay. It's really all about using the materials that you have at home, making do with what you've got. Thanks everyone for joining. I had a lot of fun making this video at home, so I hope that you had fun drawing as well. I hope everyone's safe and happy and healthy at home. And don't forget to clean up all your materials, okay? It's very important. Thank you. Bye!